Neil Carlson here with an update on this beet truck rollover. This is just east of East Grand Forks, about a 3/4 of a mile east of the turn by the Valley Corn Maze. You can see the beet truck down in the ditch here rolled over. This happened about 8:10 a.m. At the time, emergency call was that the driver needed to be extricated from the vehicle. I just talked with the state patrolman on the scene here, who says the driver was taken to the hospital. No word on how bad the injuries were or if they were severe or not. Right now at this hour, they're working on getting the truck out. They've got a backhoe down there and a big rig from Interstate Towing to get the truck upright again. So we'll have an update later on the condition of the driver here, just east of East Grand Forks, east of the Valley Corn Maze. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.